Many teachers are wondering, how can I bring coding and computational thinking into my classroom? I'm not a programmer. Meet code.Node. Sensors are a big part of our students' everyday world. With the code.Node, students can connect real-world phenomena with coding to better understand how sensors impact their lives. I have seen other teachers building and soldering really great projects with their students, but that isn't for me. I want to focus on the learning objectives associated with bringing coding into my lesson. Easily teach coding and how to code devices using PASCO's SparkVue software. Code.Node has sensors that can measure phenomena. These can be used as inputs in my students' code. Code.Node also has outputs that can be controlled with code. The outputs can respond based on the phenomena being measured. With the code.Node, SparkVue software, and the teaching resources from PASCO, I can bring computational thinking and data visualization into my classroom. Let's look at some examples. Here, the code.Node is programmed as a nightlight. Using the light sensor as an input to measure the ambient light level, the output light is programmed to light up when the room gets dark. Using the sound sensor as the input, when a loud sound is heard, the output light will turn on or off. We have just made a clap-activated light. In this example, the magnetic field sensor is measuring the magnet and the LED display is programmed to display either an S for a magnetic south pole or an N for a magnetic north pole. My students can have so much fun with coding in the code.Node. There are so many possibilities. I can't wait to see what my students come up with.